वेलकम बैक टू माय चैनल। मुझे पता है मैंने लास्ट टाइम कहा था कि मैं ज़्यादा वीडियोस बनाऊंगी इस चैनल पे एंड आई विल बी मोर एक्टिव, बट आई कुडंट बी बिकॉज लॉकडाउन है एंड मेरे पास उतना इक्विपमेंट्स था नहीं। सो आई स्टिल डोंट हैव, मेरे पास लाइट नहीं है, कैमरा नहीं है, बट आई एम ट्राइंग दिस। सो या मैंने कुछ दिन पहले इंस्टाग्राम पे आप लोगों से कहा था कि वी विल डू एक क्यू एंड ए वीडियो एंड यू ऑल सेंट मी लॉट ऑफ क्वेश्चंस, काफ़ी सारे इंटरेस्टिंग क्वेश्चंस आप लोगों ने भेजे एंड टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू ट्राई टू आंसर एज मैनी एज पॉसिबल। मेरा एम है कि मैं सारे क्वेश्चंस आंसर करूँ, बट लेट्स सी हाउ इट गोज। बट बिफोर वी बिगिन विद द वीडियो आई वॉन्टेड टू आस्क यू, हाउ आर यू ऑल? आपका लॉकडाउन कैसा चल रहा है? हाउ इज़ द सिचुएशन इन योर कंट्री? And how are you people dealing with everything? Let me know in the comments below. And as for me, अब मैं ये सारी चीज़ों से used to हुई हूँ, so I am getting comfortable with everything. And my productivity is coming back to normal. So I have decided to try these videos and I have decided to shoot more and more videos. Actually, मैंने कुछ plans भी किए हैं about which I'll talk towards the end of the video. And I really need you guys to watch this video pura, or even if you're not interested in beech ka part, at least forward karke end dekh lena, because I am going to discuss something very important with you guys and I need your opinion. So yeah, ab start karte hain. So the first question is, I think maine ye jaanboojh kar first question rakha hai, because I really want to answer this question. मैं नाम नहीं लेने वाली हूँ क्योंकि मोस्ट प्रोबेबली मैं गलत ही प्रोनाउंस करूँगी, सो आई एम नॉट टेकिंग द नेम, इट विल बी डाउन हियर समवेयर। बट द फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज, क्रिस गेल इतना ज़्यादा क्यों पसंद है? ओके, सो आई थिंक मोस्ट ऑफ यू नो दैट मुझे क्रिकेट बहुत ज़्यादा पसंद है एंड इन क्रिकेट ऑल्सो वेस्ट इंडीज इज माई एब्सोल्यूट फेवरेट टीम एंड क्रिस गेल इज माई फेवरेट क्रिकेटर। Why is he my favorite? Because of his batting style. He plays like he's very bindas. He doesn't care about anything. He's very fearless and very powerful, and it is very entertaining every time he plays. मुझे ऐसे ही क्या बोलते हैं उसको, unpredictable players पसंद है, unpredictable teams पसंद है, इसलिए I like West Indies very much. And Chris Gayle is my favorite player. And also, apart from cricket also, I just like his personality. He is always so funny and entertaining and just happy. मुझे उसको देखकर ही बहुत अच्छा लगता है. So yeah, he is my favorite cricketer. Then the second question is, how many languages can you speak? So फ्लुएंटली आई थिंक मुझे दो लैंग्वेजेस आती है, इंग्लिश एंड माई मदर टंग मराठी। ऑल्सो आई कैन स्पीक इंग्लिश, लेकिन आप लोगों को पता है मेरा स्ट्रगल, आई एम वेरी बैड एट हिंदी, मतलब इट इज़ ह्यूज स्ट्रगल। हिंदी में लिख सकती हूँ बेटर, बट टू स्पीक इन हिंदी पता नहीं, इट इज़ वेरी ऑकवर्ड एंड इट इज़ वेरी डिफिकल्ट। एंड ऑल्सो मुंबई में हिंदी इज़ वेरी डिफरेंट, इट इज़ प्योर हिंदी एंड मेरा भी हिंदी प्योर ही है। सो या बट आई कैन स्पीक इन थ्री लैंग्वेजेस आई गेस। सो द नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज, वॉट रिलीजन डू यू प्रैक्टिस एंड वॉट अदर रिलीजन इंट्रीक्स यू? सो ओके, रिलीजन, नाउ दिस ओपिनियन इज एंटायरली माइन एंड आई डू नॉट want to offend anybody or your beliefs, but for me personally, I was born in Hindu family, so on paper I'm Hindu, but I am very non-religious person and I do not like to associate myself with any religion, and hence I don't think any religion intrigues me as such. Then next question is, ever thought of visiting Lahore? Of course I have thought, not just Lahore, Islamabad, then I want to visit many places in Pakistan actually. So yes, definitely I have thought, and when things get better, I will definitely. most probably it might be my first international trip. And yes, I have thought of it. Then the next question is, well, this is not a question, it is your thoughts about Pakistan. Now, I have a very good relationship with Pakistani people, so my thought is positive. My audience and जितने भी लोगों को मैं उधर जानती हूँ, who knows me, who have watched my video and who have reached out to me, I know what a wonderful bond we all share. And अभी I know it lot better because it's been almost a year. मैंने कोई भी videos पे reaction नहीं किया था and I've been so inactive. But the love that you people are giving me is so constant and it is not going away. You people are patiently being there. You have waited for me to get better and to get in a position to come back and talk to you all. So, as for me, my thoughts are really good because मुझे सिर्फ और सिर्फ आप लोगों से प्यार और support ही मिला है and it continues. So yeah, those are my thoughts. And of course, it is a very beautiful country, very beautiful. And next question. It is, are you in a relationship with someone? What I can tell you is, I'm not married. जब भी मैं कोई ऐसा decision लूँगी, I have put everything out there on my Instagram. जो भी होता है मैं आपके साथ हमेशा शेयर करती हूँ. सो इफ एनीथिंग इज लाइक दैट मैं आपको ज़रूर बताऊँगी. आई मीन माय एंगेजमेंट नोटिस विल बी ऑन इंस्टाग्राम द वेरी डे इट हैपेंस. मोस्ट प्रोबेबली आई मीन इट विल बी लाइक आई एम एंगेज्ड एंड वेरी नेक्स्ट मोमेंट इट विल बी ऑन इंस्टाग्राम. सो यू गाइस डोंट हैव टू वरी. जब भी ऐसा कुछ होगा यू विल डेफिनेटली. So the next question is, when will you come to Pakistan? Please let me know. I have my best friend in Mumbai. Currently, मुझे ये भी नहीं पता कि मैं मुंबई में कब जाऊँगी because as you all know, I stay couple of hours away from Mumbai and अभी मेरे इधर तो lockdown है. We cannot even go out and ये situation इतना tricky and it is so unique. It has happened for the first time for all of us. I don't know when things will get better and when will I get a chance to travel again. But whenever I will get a chance and whenever I'm coming, obviously I will let you all know. क्योंकि मैं आऊँगी तो आप ही लोगों से मिलने आऊँगी. So you will definitely know. But let's take next question. Why you love Wendy so much? Okay, नहीं ऐसा question नहीं. Why do you love West Indies? Do you have any relation with West Indies? Why do I love? Because of their cricketing style. But with West Indies, as you all know, some days they will come and वो लोग 200-260 बना लेंगे 20 overs में and then the very next day they will come and then they will just make 50 from 50 overs. So they are very unpredictable. And that is what I actually love about them. Because there is always an element of surprise and I just love the way they are. I mean, whenever they are on the field, they are all very happy and they are having fun. So, unko dekhke even we have fun. I mean, the fans have fun. So, and who doesn't love big sixes? I mean, who doesn't? So, obviously, I love West Indies and relation. Unfortunately not. But I wish there was a relation. So let's take the next question, which is, acha, yes, a lot of you asked me where is clarification. It is on my Instagram. Yeah, Instagram handle yaha pe ya upar kahi hoga. So follow me on Instagram and you will find the clarification. थोड़ा सा नीचे होगा. यू विल हैव टू स्क्रॉल डाउन अ बिट. थोड़ी देर फोटोज़ देख लेना. बीच में कुछ अगर अच्छा लग गया तो यू कैन ऑलवेज लाइक माई पिक्स. आई वुडंट माइंड. यू कैन कॉमेंट. अच्छा कॉमेंट रहेगा तो आई डेफिनेटली कम एंड रिप्लाई. एंड या क्लैरिफिकेशन उधर है मेरा. सो काफ़ी लोगों ने पूछा था, आई गेस दिस विल बी कॉमन आंसर टू एवरीबॉडी. ओके सो दिस इज स्लाइटली कॉन्ट्रोवर्शियल, आई डोंट नो हाउ मच आई शुड टॉक अबाउट इट, बट इट इज ह्यूमन राइट्स इन कश्मीर. सो मैं इधर ज़्यादा कुछ बोलूँगी नहीं बिकॉज आई डोंट नो हाउ सेफ इट इज टू से, बट आई हैव ऑलवेज बीन वोकल अबाउट एनी इनजस्टिस हैपनिंग इन एनी पार्ट ऑफ माई कंट्री, एंड मैंने हमेशा बहुत ओपनली उसके अगेंस्ट वॉइस रेज किया है. इवन अबाउट दीज सिचुएशंस आई हैव ऑलवेज बीन वोकल. अगर आप लोग मुझे मेरे कोई भी सोशल मीडिया पर फॉलो करते हो तो यू गाइस नो कि आई एम नॉट अ हिपोक्रेट एंड आई ऑलवेज stand for what is right and I speak against what is wrong. So about this also I have spoken. Next question is, one line for me please, I am a big fan of you. Okay Sharjeel, I might be saying your name wrong, but thank you so much for being my fan, but don't call yourself a fan. I feel very awkward because I'm still a very small person, and fan bolne ke baad bahut zyada distance aa jata hai. You all are my friends, and the way you care and love for me, it is great, and I feel very fortunate to have such people in my life. So I would like to say thank you very much Sharjeel, and keep supporting. Keep following, and I promise that I will bring better content for you, the content which you guys will enjoy. So I guess one line nahi tha, maine zyada bola. I hope you liked it. Now the next question, what do you do in your spare time? I sleep a lot, but that is mostly now. Isse pehle I do have some hobbies. I like painting and craft stuff. मैंने कुछ paintings बनाए थे and I had shared. Actually इस channel पर भी मैंने एक canvas painting का video share किया. You can see. I really like painting and obviously I'm not good at it, but I like it. And other than that, spare time में मैं gym नहीं जाती थी. But yeah, gymming is something which I enjoy, मुझे काफ़ी पसंद है एंड आई नीड इट बिकॉज आप लोगों ने देखा होगा बीच में आई हैव रियली पुट ऑन लॉट ऑफ वेट. इनफैक्ट आई रिमेंबर मैं इतनी ज़्यादा मोटी हो गई थी तभी कि आई यूज टू गेट मैसेजेस आस्किंग आर यू प्रेगनेंट, आई यू नो नो नॉट, आई वॉज जस्ट फैट, आई यूज टू ईट अ लॉट एंड मैं कभी जिम नहीं जा रही थी बिकॉज दैट टाइम आई वॉज वेरी लेजी. I was not going to gym and I was eating a lot, so I had become fat. I was never pregnant. Okay. Next question. देखो मैंने एक extra question भी answer कर दिया. But now next question. Okay, this is from Bangladesh. Have you qualified CA? What's your career plan? Asking because I'm a CA aspirant. Okay. I'm not a chartered accountant first of all. लेकिन मैंने कोशिश किया था, आई वॉज डूइंग इट फॉर ऑलमोस्ट फाइव ईयर्स या बट आई कुडंट पास. मैं बहुत बार फेल हुई एंड इवेंचुअली आई गेव अप क्योंकि मुझे ऐसे लगता है कि द वे सी ए कोर्स इज डिज़ाइंड आई एम नॉट फिट फॉर इट क्योंकि इट रिक्वायर्स लॉट ऑफ मेमोराइजेशन and I'm not good at it. मैंने जो भी exams अभी तक clear किए हैं whatever academic success that I have gotten, it is mostly because of you teach me a concept, I understand it and then I apply it. I cannot learn stuff, I cannot memorize stuff. That is one of my weakness. And CMA it was very important कि there were so many standards, there were auditing standards, there were accounting standards, then there were so many laws, taxes, and you have to remember everything at one point. आई डोंट थिंक आई कुड हैव डन दैट इट वाज पॉसिबल फॉर मी सो आई गेव अप एंड आई इट हर्ट्स एक्चुअली बिकॉज आई रियली वांटेड टू डू इट और जैसे मैंने बीच में इंस्टाग्राम पे भी शेयर किया था हाउ अकाउंटिंग इज समथिंग आई कुडंट गेट ओवर सो दिस जनवरी आई एनरोल्ड फॉर USCPA which is equivalent of CA but it is from US. The reason I am comfortable in that course is it is more about application. The concepts which they are teaching us, जो भी exam में आएगा it will be about application. It is not about memorizing. So that is why I think that course is a better fit for me. And yeah, so far my journey is going fine. And मैं क्वेश्चन से टोटली दूर आ चुकी हूँ बट येस इफ यू आर डूइंग सी ए वर्क हार्ड एंड आई एम श्योर यू विल डू इट इट इज हार्ड बट इट इज डेफिनेटली अचीवेबल एंड इफ यू कैन नॉट और अगर यू थिंक दैट यू हैव सिमिलर प्रॉब्लम लाइक मी देन यू शुड कंसिडर अदर ऑप्शन ऑल्सो बिकॉज ऑल दीज कोर्सेज विच आर इंटरनेशनल कोर्सेज विच आर ग्लोबल कोर्सेज You can do those and you can still get jobs in your country. Because I don't plan to leave India. I plan to stay here and work. And I know that these courses are very much relevant in India. So if you think that CA is not a fit for you, sit quietly, think about it. See what your strengths are, see what your weaknesses are. See if you can work on your weaknesses. And make the correct decision. Next question is, who is your favorite actor in India and Pakistan? And by the way, love from Pakistan. My favorite actor in India is Shah Rukh Khan. Why he is my favorite actor? Because I grew up watching him. I grew up liking him. I always found him funny. And at that time, he was known as the king of romance. So, and yeah, he has worked his way up, and he has done variety of films. And yeah, I just like him. I mean, if Bollywood say I have to choose somebody, then it has to be Shah Rukh Khan. And I'm from Pakistan. I don't think I have to even think twice. Fawad Khan. Everybody loves Fawad Khan. You go in any part of the world, everybody loves Fawad Khan. Next question is, a book that changed you. Okay. So, just a second. I think one book that changed me and made my life better in a way was this book. It is called The Secret. And why it changed my life or why it made my life slightly better is because I am a very negative person. I'm very pessimistic. I only see the bad in every situation. And once you start thinking bad, you start dwelling on the thoughts and you keep attracting those thoughts and things just don't get better. So the reason that this book has helped me is because it made me understand the power of our thinking, of our thoughts, and why it is important to be positive, even when you don't feel positive. So that is the reason I think that this book has really helped me and in a way helped me change my life. If you are interested, you can definitely read it. Other than that, my second favorite book is that is coming from a place of extreme bias because it is autobiography of Chris Gayle, Six Machine, and I absolutely love it because it is of Chris Gayle. Next question: where do you see yourself in 5 years? Wow, I feel like I've come for a job interview. Where do I see myself in 5 years? I still see myself here in India. I hope that I will have 1 million plus subscribers by then. I hope jo bhi main bhi education और भी स्टार्ट किया है मैंने, वो तब तक मैंने कंप्लीट किया हो. आई होप दैट आई गेट अ गुड जॉब विच आई रियली वॉन्ट टू डू. एंड द मोस्ट इम्पॉर्टेंट थिंग एंड द थिंग दैट आई वॉन्ट टू स्टे इन माई लाइफ इज यूट्यूब. एंड आई रियली होप कि तब तक मैं मेरा अभी जो 4000 अपने ऑलमोस्ट 4000 सब्सक्राइबर्स हैं मेरे पास, आई होप दैट दिस फैमिली ग्रोज बिगर एंड आई कैन रीच 1 million. सी मैंने आपको 5 years दिया है, सो देयर इज नो प्रेशर, बट इट विल बी वेरी नाइस अगर आप अपने फ्रेंड्स को भी बोलो कि अगर मुझे सब्सक्राइब करें तो. आई एम अ गुड पर्सन, यू नो, यू कैन रिकमेंड मी. बट दैट्स वेयर आई सी माई सेल्फ इन 5 years. Next question is very weird. What happens after death? I don't know. I am still alive. But I would like to believe ki after death, I believe or I hope ki after death kuch bhi na ho. Because I think I'll be way too tired to live another life or to do anything after dying. So I hope that death will be it. And yeah, I can just chill after that. Next question is, why do you think corruption exists? I think corruption exists because some people are extremely greedy and other people are extremely needy. So these people get bribes to get their needs fulfilled, and those people take bribes because they are greedy and they are in power. Very sad, but it is true. So this was it for part 1. Maine expect nahi kiya tha ki video itna lamba ho jayega. So I thought that it would be best to split it in two. Nahi to ek hi 1 ghante ka lamba video ho jata tha. And that would have been really boring for you guys as well. So I've split it in 2 parts, and here part 1 ends, and part 2 also I'll be putting it out soon, or maybe it will be out. Mujhe exactly pata nahi at this point ki main saath mein release karungi ya nahi, I don't know. So jo bhi hai, part 2 bhi dekhna. And so we have finally come to the end of this video. And as I said before कि मुझे एक अनाउंसमेंट करना था. सो वट आई एम थिंकिंग इज, आई नो कि फिजिकल मीट एंड ग्रीट इज़ नॉट पॉसिबल बिकॉज ऑलरेडी वी ऑल लिव इन डिफरेंट प्लेसेस, वी ऑल लिव सो फार अवे फ्रॉम ईच अदर कि इट इज़ नॉट पॉसिबल. एंड कंसिडरिंग अभी का सब सिचुएशन, आई डोंट सी इट हैपनिंग इन द फ्यूचर. And we all are at home, we are either working from home or we are sitting at home. So I thought that maybe we could try a virtual meet and greet, and we can have discussion, we can talk. It will be a proper two-way conversation, like you can talk to me, I will reply, I can ask you things, and you know, we can have a nice chat. So if you people are interested in a virtual meet and greet over some app like Zoom or something, I'm going to put a poll in the community tab. So I want you all to go and vote in it, and if majority people are ready, then I will put another video with instructions ki how we can go about it and how we can do it. ऑब्वियसली बहुत लोगों के साथ नहीं हो सकता, वी विल ट्राई टू कीप द ग्रुप स्मॉलर सो वी कैन हैव प्रॉपर कॉन्वर्जेशन, वी कैन टॉक प्रॉपरली, एंड इट विल बी वर्थ फॉर एवरीबॉडी. ऐसा नहीं होना चाहिए कि देयर आर टू मेनी पीपल एंड देन हम लोग इफेक्टिव कॉन्वर्जेशंस नहीं कर पाएंगे. सो आई डोंट वॉन्ट दैट टू हैपन, वी कैन डू इट मल्टीपल टाइम्स, बट वी विल कीप इट स्मॉलर ग्रुप्स. So, agar you people are interested, then I'm putting up a poll and I want you all to vote and let me know if you are interested. And take care, stay safe, I'll see you soon. Bye-bye.